The project will be a follow-up to 2020 efforts, Judah EP, and the live report with AQ. And that was the headline news on the B-Side 9.9 FM Port Harcourt. I'm Ruth Amadi.
The Beat 99.9 FM headline news.
The Beat 99.9 FM Port Harcourt.
Do you?